see you all together, I think we'll be. And of course, from listening to your stories, your accounts this evening, I never knew what went through your lives. And I tried to separate it, to separate myself from you, so I will be treating you equally. Otherwise, if I know the situation that you are in, then there might be some disparity in terms of treatment. So maybe you will understand that I always set a demarcation line. But surely, maybe you felt that also, that when I know that there is something that you need, maybe I was also there sometime. Yeah? Kathy? But anyway, for the young, for the camera members, this is something that you have to learn and to imbibe. What they went through, you will go through it. Surely. Because life does not treat us, what do you understand? Does not treat us equally. Maybe some were given this much, some much less. Nevertheless, it's how we handle it, right? Yeah. He has handled it well. He started the sped class in Amua. It's on zero budget. But he was able to come through with it. There's also a third day, Tony Alex. And very soon we might have two more engineers. And you are all, I can see that you are all placed, you are all well placed. And I hope the training that you have here will be brought to your respective endeavors in life. I felt so privileged that we have crossed paths, and maybe soon